What is up, guys? It's your boy ItssLightning here, and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to be checking out Apex's new Season 8 Defiance. And before we get into that, here's the new cinematic for the new Season 8.
Margaret Cohere, you are hereby sentenced to death by combat.
They're going to eat you alive, Salvo Scum.
Salvo's ours now.
It's Maggie. We're gonna shoot her, right?
Should thank you, my dear. Every story needs a villain.
You won't be thanking me when I smash your face in!
Magnifico. Playing your role to perfection.
What you done, sister?
Chica, like it or not, we're in it together.
Just stay out of my way.
Unbloody believable.
Not everyone changes sides as easily as you, Wally.
So, you gonna tell us your evil plan?
It wasn't me.
Papa, ¿qué está haciendo?
I don't know, but if it's a villain he wants, I ain't gonna disappoint.
Alright guys, with that cinematic out of the way, you already know with a new season is a new legend, and this season's legend is Mad Maggie. Most of you may know in the previous seasons, she was like a PA operator, I don't know what you call it, the voice, and she also had the war games, that game mode. So if we view her skills, her passive, Warlord's Ire, or I don't know how to say that word. Temporary highlights enemies you damage, move faster with shotgun. So she has two passives. Her tactical is called a riot drill. Fire a drill that attaches to an obstacle and burns enemies on the other side. I can already imagine if this works with Gibby's dome, that would be very game changing. Her ultimate is a wrecking ball. Throw a ball that releases speed boosting pads and detonates near enemies. So we already have a new look, and as you can see, we have a new game mode, and it's only limited time, so we're going to be playing that, and then we're going to check out the map, because I know there is a new map. But if you guys do enjoy this video, please hit that like button, subscribe today to see more videos like this, comment down below what y'all think about the new Apex season, because it did just drop yesterday, and I was kind of late on making a video because I was doing something. If you guys do enjoy the video, please make sure to subscribe. You already know we're already on that goal to 300 subscribers. We're at 263. Let's try to get a little bit more, and let's jump right into the video. Oh, whoa. Looks like we got more than three legends, actually. So it looks like it's going to be a 9v9. There are three Octanes on the other team. I just noticed that. Okay, okay. All right, we're just going to start with the Assault class. Whoa. This gives off like a, what's it called? That just gave off like a Battlefield vibe. So, with a new season, you already know there's going to be gun changes. I think the alternator got taken out of the care package, which is wonderful because I love the alternator. I am a big alternator fan. That makes the care package weapons the Kraber, G7 Scout, Spitfire, and the Volt. So, I mean, it's a good dose of balanced weapons. Honestly, I would kind of want a shotgun in there. Probably. I don't know what I'm saying, but just maybe a shotgun. I don't know. We already have one sniper in there. We have an AR and then an SMG, which is the whole. Y'all don't know about that rat spot right there. Okay, buddy. You know what? I'm gonna take this from you. Alright. So I can see the little score up top. Hold on. Can I see the score up top? Okay. So we have to get to 1,250 points. We're going to change the loadout. Oh, I have to select my spawn? Where? How do I do this? Respawn and change legend? I can change legend? Oh, that makes this 10 times better. Hold on. I want to be Bloodhound for a minute. So I can spawn at their thing? No, I cannot. Okay, that makes sense. So there is 3 points. That's why I love Bloodhound, because he is just a walking hack. Oh, so they're care packages. I kind of want to go kill these kids. Kobe. Alright, alright, alrighty, alrighty. So, I don't know if we're going to win this, lose this, because we are, like, they have a big, huge point lead. We're just like not. I'm gonna try this right here. Just one? There's one here. That's probably why. That was such a nice shot of the movement. Alright, looks like we got back in for Olympus and the scenery has changed. Looks like we're above the city. You know, this city kind of looks like that map from Titanfall 2. That kind of reminds me of it. So apparently nothing has changed except for that new POI right there. What is that called? The phase driver, apparently, I think. Yeah, that's called the phase driver. I don't think anything has changed except for that. I haven't seen Marvin in a minute, bro. Come on, give me some good Marvin. Thank you, sir. Alternator! No, I call dibs on that, Watson. You cannot take that. I want that so badly. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Give me the alternator. Oh my gosh. Yes. I'm so glad to see you again. You can already hear people fighting. This is the triangle of death. They're definitely under us. No, they're not. That's weird. Oh, they might be... They might be over here, actually. I hear them. Are they down here? Oh, they're down here. Not you.
Kobe.
Oh, that's perfect. Is someone... That's a rat spot. I love my teammates not helping me. I love it. I love it so much, bro.
It's Lightning says, thanks for the help. Petty POO says, no problem. Chunder Thunder says, LOL.
You know where we should land? Oh yeah. We're gonna, if we don't make it out of here, I'm gonna end the video. I promise you. This is like our main landing spot. Okay, so I have two gold weapons that don't have any ammo. All right, I'm definitely keeping the Peacekeeper. I don't know about the Triplet though. If I find the alternator, that's gonna be a different story, definitely. I'm telling you, when I say I love the alternator, I mean it. I'm not just saying it just to say it. Okay, so it looks like the Peacekeeper has a new hop-up. I didn't notice this, but it's called the Kinetic Feeder. Automatically loads rounds, reducing choke time while sliding. Okay, let's go kill some kids. I only see one. God, that was such a nice grenade. That was so well timed. I was lucky. Oh my gosh. Listen, I'm healing. You're done for, buddy. Even though I said I would use the alternator, I'm probably not gonna use it this round because I actually want to win a game in the new season. No way there's an actual person there. Oh, there is. There is actual person there. Oh. Why am I hitting both of them? Was that always a thing for the whatever it's called? They went over here. I want to find these guys. I eliminated them? Wait, what? Wait, what do you mean? Did they fall off? Ain't no way they fell off. Bro, there's no way. How did they fall off? You know, I will never... I probably won't be able to find... their death boxes. But I'm kill leader now, I guess. It's a Bangalore. Did they reduce, like, Bloodhound's ultimate? Oh, you're broken, baby. It's not gonna reach us, is it? Oh, it is. Okay. Uh-oh. No, I'm out of the distance. Oh, God. Oh my gosh, I choked so hard. Oh yeah, we're losing. Help! What are you doing? Oh my gosh, I hate Wraithmane so much. Okay, we actually didn't die, but we need to go, like, now. Okay, let's go. Oh!
Seraph says, ULT.
Alright, let's go. Hold on, wasn't there a balloon in this corner right here? I swear there was a balloon right there. Oh, and there's a single person right here. He's about to have a rude awakening. Oh, not a single person. Oh, that was so perfect, Valkyrie. Gosh, what just happened? I'm so confused. Did he break the portal? Because if he broke the portal, that was kind of stupid. Oh, this is the last squad. Yo, can we get a dub for the video? I'm gonna get this care package over here. See if I can find a Kraber. Oh. I guess not. Oh, I like how that's new. They said if the... Oh. Okay. Well, as I was saying, I like how your character says if they crack somebody's shield or not. I should probably use my ultimate. Other teammate is. No, please. I knocked him. Oh wait, one of them has. No, one of them has golden. Let's go, baby. Got the triple kill. You already know for the video. Let's go. You already know we got the dub for you boys. Yes, sir. It's Lightning. He's your champion. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was a phenomenal game. I had fun. And if you guys do enjoy this video, please hit that like button, subscribe today to see more videos like this and more content on my channel. Comment down below what y'all think about the new Season 8 Defiance of Apex Legends. Because personally, I still love it. The game is super fun, and it's always just been a blast to play this game. And with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.